I thought that there was a natural match, but you never know until you see it. And she has become Seeley. She gets on that stage and she is Seeley.
What can I say? She actually embodies the character of Seeley. I'm sure she has said before, there's a lot of similarities between her and the character. She makes it very easy, she's a natural, and she and I have very good chemistry together, and that's wonderful to work with.
I always used to say, you know, whatever door opens, if God allows, I'll do it. And this right here is a big opportunity, and I'm just blessed and thankful.
Unbelievable. She's just spectacular. I mean, you know, you always hear born to play the role. She was really born to play the role.
All I need's a needle and a spool of thread. Got about a million patterns in my head. All the ladies' legs are gonna love to dance when they in Miss Seeley's pants.
Gabardine, velveteen, satin, or lace. Buttons and bows all over the place.
Styles that make you feel like a queen.
That woman's a whiz with a sewing machine.
I was nervous until I heard the audience, and when I heard them, I said, okay, they want to see me do good, and that made me push even harder. When you know that everybody that comes to watch want to see you do good, it helped out a whole lot.
The influx of so much power and so much energy around Fantasia, it really feels like we're opening again, you know? I mean, and she's such a young woman with so much power and strength inside that, I don't know, she has a really bright acting future ahead of her.
But I think she's reminding all of us about the purity of the story, getting back to the lyrics, getting back to listening, because when you've been doing something for so long, you get used to your pace and all that thing. So anytime you introduce something new or someone new, it forces us to do what we're supposed to be doing all the time.
People had expectations based on her own movie that she did, and this is a whole nother thing that she's doing, and she's blowing expectations all over the place, and they love her. And so it's just fun to be on the same stage when people are just yelling out, and I'm looking like I might as well be in the audience, because I'm just looking there like, wow, I make me want to go Fantasia.
She's young, she wants to do it. She's thrown herself into the role that only somebody that respects what we do for a living. This is her first time on the stage. It's a joy. It's absolutely a joy. She's working hard. She's doing everything she needs to do.
It was hard. It was tough. It was different from what I'm used to. I had just got off tour with Jamie Foxx, so I was like still in party mode. And it's like you have to really humble yourself down and really everything that I used to do. Obviously, I can't do that right now. So it's a humbling process.
It's a difficult role, and it's a massive story. But it was that thing about, you know, she was the right human being first, and she connected with the part immediately. So it made it a really, not just good luck, but I think it was good casting, and it ended up working out well for us.
Offstage the same way. She came and she asked me, Elisabeth, how do you do it all? You know, being mommy, promoting a record, doing 8 shows a week, and I never hear your voice give out. And I told her, I said, Fantasia, pace yourself like a sister. I told her, I said, pace yourself and always take care of you, and when you do that, you'll be able to do 12 shows a week.
I kind of hate the term when they say real people, but she really is that, what we mean when we say real people. She is honest. Off stage, she's relaxed. If she says I'm scared or she says I'm tired, you know what I mean? She doesn't put on a facade as if she's not, you know what I mean? So when she's on the stage, it's just a reflection of what's really going on off the stage.
She's wonderful. She's sweet as pie. She cares. She remembers people that I introduce her to. That makes me like feel so great, you know? So yeah, she's wonderful.
It's a big family, and I was nervous about that too, because when you work with a lot of people, you don't always get to work with good people. So when I came in, everybody was so loving, everybody was so supportive. They took me in, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna enjoy this for 6 months. I got a whole nother family here in New York City, and it's a blessing.